until we pull the plug on East Village Radio.
Yeah.
I'm one of your hosts, Jeff Conklin. With me, Ted Shoemaker.
Hi.
And with us...
Great to be here.
Queen Majesty.
Hello, Erica. Everyone. Thank you for having me. I'm very happy to be part of this final show. Sad and happy at the same time.
Well, you know, we're not welcoming you. This is your house as well.
And, thank you.
Jamaica Rock, which was your program. Really an amazing show. One of my personal favorites on the station.
I shouldn't
play favorites, but I absolutely loved it.
If you're going to, I appreciate being in there.
Yeah. Well, if you're winning, it's cool. You've done Jamaica Rock for a couple years, but you were doing another program before that.
I was. It was Deadly Dragon Sounds on Monday nights from 6 to 8 p.m. And that was for about 5 years. And I also started out with Bryant K before like the station renovation.
The renovation.
Yeah, when it was just like a tiny little hole in the wall.
Yeah.
It was Bryant K was on, and I was doing his the New Blue sessions, supported by New Blue over on Avenue C.
Yep.
So I was doing the first hour, Bryant K was doing the second hour. And then Bryant moved to Europe, and Deadly Dragon took it over.
And Deadly Dragon Sounds, a record shop and record label.
Yes. Well, record shop, we do put out reissues from Jamaican producers and artists. But it's on Forsyth down in Chinatown, New York City.
And just yesterday on Erica's final show, she had Johnny Osborne.
Yeah, it was incredible.
Singing, and it was just so incredible.
It was golden radio right there.
Thank you, Ted.
Yeah.
I'm still riding that high today.
I know.
Erica came in, she said, I don't really have a particular story, and we could tell all the stories and stuff that happened on Jamaica Rock. It was so incredible.
Well, that's what I appreciate about this venue, is that I just got to meet and spend a quality moment with some of my favorite legends, like reggae legends and reggae artists. So I will always appreciate East Village Radio for that.
Throw out some of those names out there.
Oh my God. Okay. Johnny Osborne, Brigadier Jerry, Papa Michigan, Jimmy Cliff.
Wow.
Yeah. K Vibes. I'm trying to think. Now I'm like.
Did you have Marsha Griffiths?
No, we never had. We had Don Penn.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And,
And this will keep going. You can't. Yeah.
You can't let it go.
There's actually like a whole list. There's like I think there was like probably 40 or 50 guests.
Amazing.
Yeah, that's on if you go to jamaicarock.com and things like that, you can see just like a huge list of guests that Pete Rock, DJ Murrow. Yeah, it's just like so appreciative for everyone to like come by. And anytime anyone came by, They would always just mention how cool the station was.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
Nobody ever, people who've come in here have never been on in a place like it. So it's really something else. I hope you continue Jamaica Rock somewhere.
Yeah,
you're
definitely
working on it?
Yep. Working on mixes, working on hot sauce, working on...
Plug the hot sauce.
Plug the hot sauce.
We want to see hotsauce.com.
It's
throw out that
phenomenal.
Twitter. Throw out that Twitter, Erica, so people can keep
up
with you.
At the Queen Majesty.
At the Queen Majesty.
Yeah, the Queen Majesty on Twitter, on Instagram, and things like
incredible
that.
Incredible reggae, incredible tunes, incredible love.
And incredible shows for you guys as well. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Erica. Man.
We're love everybody listening right now. Twitter, Frank, Pete, everybody
Joel. Checking in. Pete, Joel, Frank, everybody who's ever worked here, everybody who couldn't be here tonight, thanks.
Yep.
Thanks and respect. And let's play some more tunes. We're all winding down the last song on EVR. What's it going to be?
Yeah.
We'll
seriously.
See.
The aura and the vibe of this place right now is phenomenal. I mean, you don't realize sometimes how cool things are, how cool shit is until it's gone. And you know what? This is one of the coolest things I've ever been part of. And I've done some cool shit.
Yeah, for sure. This is it. And we will continue to do cool shit.
I'm finally feeling what it's like to do a Black and Blue Takeover show, because when you guys do the show in here, there's 700 dudes outside, and I'm used to doing here by myself with my co-host, and everybody's like, whatever. You guys take over First Avenue every week, and it's really incredible.
Well, you know what? I mean, myself, Busky, Lawrence, I mean, when we started doing this, it was kind of like, we're not radio guys, but we all have our own personality. Yeah. I mean, Lawrence did radio in Europe for a little while, but... this is the neighborhood. This is where hardcore and punk rock was born and grown in New York City. And
it makes sense.
And
you know?
We were just blessed and honored to have an opportunity. And you know what? We couldn't control it. We didn't invite people to come down to the studio. They would just show up.
Yeah, it's the neighborhood. People would just show up.
There were just dudes rolling up, photographers that were involved with the Thompson Square police riots, Clayton Patterson. I mean, you name it, punk rock and hardcore icons walking up. We had a crackhead come in here and talk about her pussy pouch.
That's what it's all about.
It was just crazy. And then she recognized Damien, the DJ, from hanging out down the block. We were like, I had a crackhead come in the studio, recognize my DJ.
Yeah.
Something's going on here.
Oh. Yeah. It was just the neighborhood, but it made sense for all those things to happen.
Well, we did. I mean, you saw it, and all the help you did helping out. And what's great about you is that you love punk, you love hardcore.
Yeah.
So you would play too, and you know what, man?
And Joel too. We all love.
You guys got us,
Thank you for, thank you for doing what you did.
Well, when I think of New York hardcore, I think of Black and Blue Takeover. And what the organizational skills that you guys have, I mean, it was unbelievable. Your Facebook, your Twitter.
Yeah.
Such a massive following. And every week, that's all you would see on the EVR Twitter feed was stuff about Black and Blue Takeover. And it's really incredible. You may not have been radio people before, but you are now.
It's really incredible.
And I can't say enough good stuff about you guys.
Thank you, man. It means a lot. It does.
What did you guys end with on your show?
Yeah, what was the last
track? Actually, we ended with a Gnostic Front Blind Justice.
Oh. Gnostic Front?
Yeah. We did.
Did anybody play Reagan Youth?
You know what? We played it all the time. I love Reagan Youth. We one thing about our show, it's very eclectic as far as the hardcore and punk scene. Right. We played everything.
You guys would do crossover. Yes, you guys did. And you respected the history.
Old and new.
And you did the new.
Yeah.
Because it was just as important as the old records.
A lot of old, bitter, hardcore dudes out there that think just because they're married or got kids, that means hardcore died. There's 1,000 kids at every show or a couple hundred kids at every show going on, and we're lucky to have EVR, and it actually made us grow as a team, and we're gonna be on FM radio.
There it is. Let's do the announcement.
We're gonna continue. It just worked out. I'll explain the details if you tune into the show we're gonna be doing. It's WUSB College radio station, FM and online, 90.1 FM, mostly Long Island will receive it, Queens somewhat, out east Connecticut, 90.1 FM WUSB, and it's also www.wusb.com. You could stream the show.
.fm.
Okay, .fm.
Yep.
So,
and when's that going to start?
On top of that,
Wednesday, the 28th of May.
This Wednesday coming up, the 28th at 10 o'clock, we start 10 to midnight.
Wow.
That's it. A week from, it's crazy.
FM. And on top of that, for all the listeners who are our loyal listeners of the EVR, we'll have bnbtakeover.com with the entire archive of all the 250 plus shows that we did over here.
Yes.
So, it's incredible.
So, I mean, we're FM radio, online radio, keeping it going next Wednesday, WUSB. Nice. Check it out, man.
As a Long Island native, I'm very excited to...
What's up? It's your boy. Hey, how you doing? You already know what it is. Cool AD. Buy my records.
There you go. Yeah. Everybody from EVR goes on and they do great things if they haven't done them before. Mm-hmm. And you guys did them in front and in
if
back.
If they've already done them before, they never do them again.
That's right.
Yeah. Top radio show.
Unbelievable. A lot more stuff coming up, guys. Chillin' I know out. We don't have a lot of time yet. Chillin' Island. Let's do that one more time.
Chillin' Island. You are not listening to Chillin' Island.
So nice.
That's good.
So many more guests coming up. I wish we had more time for everybody.
What's the last song going to be? That's the million-dollar question.
We don't know. But let's go into some more tunes.
Hands up.
Ted, you ready for some tunes?
Yeah, I am.
Let's.
I'm ready.
Hands up.
Back. Let's do that big bumper with all those guests.
Let's do this.
Let's
do it. One more hour, guys. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
East Village Radio.
This is the launch. EVR, we're here, we're waiting, testing everything out, making sure everything's working. 88.1 on your FM dial, WEVR.
Hi, this is Lee Ronaldo.
This is Steve Antis.
This is Guy from Disclosure.
This is Talib Bali.
This is Alice Cooper.
This is Ezra from Vampire Weekend.
They call me the Great One, Dana Dane.
Hi, this is Sean Lennon.
Hello, this is Kate LeBon.
This is Glenn Malloch from the Sex Pistols, and you're listening to East Village Radio.
Hi, this is Anna Calvey.
Hey, this is Bonobo.
Hi, this is Frankie Rose.
Hi, this is Will Gregory from Goldfrapp.
This is Jamie from Hey Brit.
Hi, this is Amelda May.
Hey, this is Abby Savage.
And Annie Golden.
Hello, this is King Crude.
Hi, this is Ferris from The Horrors.
This is Al Doyle from Hot Chip, and you are listening to Accidental Rhythm.
Beyond, beyond is beyond.
Authentic shit.
Never not working.
Cheap shots.
Two for tennis.
DJ Fledge.
Pizza party.
Belly of the Beast.
Guilty pleasure.
Infinite orgasm.
Gold River Show.
Jamaica Rock.
It's the Get It Show.
This is Nick Offerman, and you're listening to Gay Beach.
Black and Blue Takeover.
Andrew Andrew Sound Sound.
Body Control.
Radio Ingrid.
Generation XY.
We've only just begun.
This is Eddie Palmieri.
Hi, this is Chris France.
Hi, this is Jesse Lanza.
Hey, what's up? This is Machine Drum. Chibo
Mato. Hi, this is Andrew from MGMT.
This the motherfucking chef right here, man.
Hey, it's Rico Cassie.
1212, this is DJ Muggs.
Hi, this is Black Francis of the Pixies.
This is Simon Raymond.
Hi, this is Nana Cherry.
Hey, what's up? This is Eve, and you're listening to EastVillageRadio.com.
Hi, this is Nick Jones.
This is Lady Muskia.
Hi, this is Russ Keeler from Channel One Sound System.
Hi, this is Peter Hope from Joy Division and New Order.
This is Katie from the Vivian Girls.
This is Death! And you're listening to Jess Music.
Death by Audio Show.
Minimal Wave.
Pop Goes the Future.
Worldwide.
Abito Garcia Radio Show.
Frozen Fouls.
I'm Huck, and this is my show, Jet Lag.
Invisible Oranges.
Pure.
The Song.
Atlantic Tunnel.
The Rest is Noise.
In the Vesopolis.
The Coalition.
Z.
40 Juice.
Hey.
Tony.
Hey, wait a minute.
Free June.
Hi,
this is Tovlo.
Girls. Hi, this is Anna of Quilt.
All you lazy knuckles out there. You better turn your dial and listen to Chances with Wolves.
Marconi Youth.
Academy Records Show.
The main ingredient.
It's the Federation Invasion.
The Holistic Sound System.
Bim Bam Boom.
Facts on East Village Radio.
Mystic Sound.
It's the Block, man.
The Ragged Phonograph.
Happy Medium.
Bring it in
today.
To Nancy
Music Excerpts.
Hello, this is Nancy Wong from LCD Sound System.
What's up, this is Prince Paul.
Hi, this is Jesse Wett.
Hi, this is Johnny Mai.
Hey, this is Nick and Amelia from Sylvanesso.
Hi, I'm Sergio Diaz from Osmotentis.
Hi, this is Cheetah Chrome, and you are listening to
East Hour here. That's East it. Village Radio. My name is Ted Shoemaker from Gay Beach. Jeff Conklin over here, Just Music. You're listening to EastVillageRadio.com. And my
East
God.
Village Radio. It's the inspector here.
The inspector.
The inspector's here saying goodbye. We're on that train.
Yeah.
That song was a great choice because did EVR not do it its own way? I mean, all these years, we didn't play by any rules. We didn't say you have to play this.
No,
we didn't say
this
you can't
and that.
Curse. We didn't say you can't.
I
come
love
in.
The no curse. Yeah, the cursing thing was great.
You know?
Oh yeah,
it's incredible, Nick.
One of the best stories I have is about cursing. Is when I first started the show when Lucky Chang's was across the street.
Oh,
I was doing
yeah.
From I think 10 to midnight. And the tranny hookers would come in and ask to be on the mic, and each one, you know, give great verse of their blowjob skills
right.
on the mic. And
right.
they have a little soundtrack going, and because they knew they could do it, they would do it, come over here and
this is,
open
yeah.
the door. It was great.
We're taking for granted these
yeah.
these wonderful moments.
I have the potential of being on a regular station. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I'm going to get $500 a fine for every
yeah.
bomb you drop.
Yeah.
The inspector. When did you start? When did you start on East Village Radio?
Oh,
what was
I
the
think
year?
I did seven years. I don't remember what year it started actually, but the 2007 maybe.
Yeah. yeah. That's a long time. Well, yeah. we outlasted Lucky Chang's, which is one thing. We lasted here somehow. Unbelievable.
Yeah, I do miss those guys.
What's next for the inspector and the Holy Shit Sound System?
I've been down in New Orleans, and I did a few...
This is Rock and Roll Radio. Come on, let's rock and roll with the Ramones.
Yeah, there's one more.
Yeah,
right. East Village Radio. Man, getting down to it. 33 minutes to go. Somebody checking in. Eden Wilbur, host of the Death by Audio Show, couldn't be here tonight. But I understand we're being streamed live over the PA at Death by Audio in
I
Brooklyn.
I love that place.
Oh, wow. Shout out to Death by Audio.
Woo!
Man, so cool. More DJs in the studio. DJ Dirty, what's up?
What's up, Jeff?
Kenan. Chances with Wolves.
What's up?
Unbelievable. Thanks for coming, guys.
Had to be here.
Yeah. To the very last song to be played on East Village Radio
yeah.
as picked from the audience.
Yes.
We asked you on Facebook. We asked you on Twitter. And it's just about time to do that.
Don't
we're really getting there.
Are we going to do it?
Well, we're going to do it soon.
Are we going to do it?
I think we're going to do something else before we do
okay.
it.
Okay.
I'm not even sure.
All right.
I think we should play some more appropriate music all for right. the end that would of
be,
something.
That'd be good.
All right. Let's do it.
And a thank you for everyone that chimed in on the last song ever. Here
that was
East
amazing
Radio.
Response. Amazing
it
response.
Was wonderful. We really
yeah, we tried to play most of the songs, right? We played most of them. Okay.
Yeah, you really showed us how much you know about us by the choices, and we're gonna go out with this one. This is a big one. This is personal. This is pretty big. We're not quite ready. I'm a little off.
I got one more thing to say anyway.
Hold on, yeah. Frank, say so.
Go for it, Frank. And this is important. I'd like to thank the East Village for being a place where something like EVR could happily exist.
Beautiful. Let's do it. Let's do that EVR last song.
Is that it? Are we ready?
Yeah,
yeah.
Tell them.
Okay, well, here it is. It's none other than Johnny Thunders.
Oh, yeah.
You can't put your arms around a memory. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Love you.
And we'll see you next time.
Signing off.